Good morning, kids. How are you all? I hope you all are staying home, washing your hands frequently, not troubling your mama and papa. So, kids, today I will be teaching you Hindi swar aha. Come, have a look. What is this? Aha. What is this? Aha. Kids, aha has no picture. That's why we call aha khali. Aha khali. Aha khali. Bachcho bajao taali. Come, now I will tell you how to write aha. There is one dot given. You have to start from the given dot. Make one curve. Another curve, extend it up, sleeping line, standing line, sleeping line, just like a. Then you have to make two dots. Aha, khali, again. From the dot you have to start, one curve. Another curve, extend it up, sleeping line, standing line, sleeping line, then make two dots. Again, one curve, another curve, extend it up, sleeping line, standing line. Sleeping line. Sleeping line should be at the top of standing line. Then make two dots. Again. One curve. Another curve. Extend it up. Sleeping line. Standing line. Sleeping line. Then make two dots. What is this? Aha khali. Aha khali. Bachcho bajao taali. Aha khali. Bachcho bajao taali. Now I will tell you how to write aha in your notebook. You have to start from given dot. One curve. Another curve, extend it up, sleeping line, standing line, sleeping line, then make two dots. Again, one curve, another curve, extend it up, sleeping line, standing line, sleeping line. Then make two dots. Again, one curve, another curve, extend it up, sleeping line, standing line, sleeping line. Then make two dots. So kids, you have to learn writing aha in any Hindi notebook. Dear parent, please help your child in writing aha. You can give dot in any Hindi notebook. So, I hope you enjoyed learning aha. Have a good day.